once again, welcome back to my channel. It's Rabah Hassan. So in this episode, I'm going to show you how to make a simple dimple at home and where the steps are added. So unglitter or glitter, it's your choice. So I take the foam sheet. So the combinations are blue and the purple. You can take any colors you want. So there's little bit pink and purple. So the glitters are purple, and the glitters are pink. The foam sheet is purple. So here I'm taking a container. So there's a paint container which I taken. So here's a lighter, guys. You can also use you can also take the candle. So yeah. So and scissors. And I want a compass. So and pencil. Pen or pencil. So yeah, guys. So here I taken the marbles, round marbles. So it should be like ball mark marbles. So yeah. So yeah. So these are marbles. So yeah. So the container should go inside the the marble should go inside the container. So it will be correct fit. It should be correct fit. So yeah, guys, now let's take the scissors and cut the foam sheet. So yeah, I'm cutting the blue one also. So yeah. So I cut it the both. So now I'm going to take the marble. So yeah, it's moving all. So the round marble will not have any grip, no. So I'm taking a pinch of salt so that the marble will be in the correct place. So it will be not move fall down. So yeah, now it's correctly fitted. So now we can do our work easily. So it's like a tip. So for this simple dimple. So yeah, now fire it up. So don't fire so closely. So the foam sheet will be burnt. So yeah, now see carefully. So yeah, I have fired it up and I down is the marble and up I put at the that container so that we will get the poppet shape, simple dimple poppet shape. So yeah. So yeah, press very hardly so that the round shape will become perfectly. So yeah, so you can take any type of foam sheet, guys. So that's your choice. So I don't got the plain. So the plain will be nice, better than this glittery. So yeah, so the glitter foam sheet will be so thin. So yeah, that we cannot get a nice. Means we will get the nice shape, but the thick will be thick, means it will be nice to play, and it's also nice to play, but the glitter will put on your hand so that so yeah, guys. So I'm going to cut it right now. So don't cut too closely. So it should be some gap to fix the glue also for the cardboard. So yeah. So thank you for the 52 subscribers, guys. I'm so happy. So yeah, I wish more subscribers should join. So let's continue our DIY. So okay. So it's done, guys, where I can see her. So the purple color is so thin. So I'm going to retry it. So I'm going to rebuild it, recraft it. So let's continue the same process as I said. So yeah guys, it's done. So yeah, it's perfect. So now take any cardboard or any waste box, cardboard box. So yeah guys, I'm going to cut it. So if you do not know the simple dimple shape, see guys, so the simple dimple will be like this shape. So we should cut it up like that. So yeah, so now I'm going to place and check it out. Okay, so now I'm going to use the compass. First I'm going to cut it up so that we can easily cut it. So yeah. So see guys, carefully, first we should draw two circles and we should leave them some gap. So yeah, so see them size and measure it up so with the compass so that we can easily make the plate of it. Okay, leave some gap so that it will be look like simple dimple. So yeah, I can see her. So the shape I cut it guys, so inside I am now cutting. So yeah. So the cardboard is not that much strength guys, so I'm going to take the strongest cardboard, so there's like stronger than that, So yeah. So nothing is to worry, guys. So it's done.